When someone threatens everything you love, you have a choice. Will you bend and yield, or will you rise and stand? Beatrice Mercier made her choice the day she saw her people suffer. Because to live a life of fear is no life at all.